canine training in the Bay Area of California. Today I'm here with Border Train Brielle. She's a 10-month-old German Shepherd, and of course she's here for basic obedience. The owners actually say she knows a little bit, very inconsistent, but she should know quite a few things. Other than that, they're just really worried about her timidness and her shyness. She gets really scared and antsy around strangers or other dogs and things like that. So of course we're going to work on all of that behavioral correction over the next 2 weeks. But first, we're just going to do a couple commands to see where she's at.
All right, Brielle, come. Hi, Brielle, sit. Oh, good. Brielle, down. Down. Oh, there we go. Break. Yes, good girl. Good girl.
All right, well, as you can see, she's doing everything pretty well. So we're just going to tighten up all of that stuff, add a few more commands in there, and then work on all of her behavioral issues. So stay tuned and check in on her progress. Thanks, guys.
Hi, Brielle.